morning, everyone. This is Heather. As you know, a week ago, my Dazzling 21 happened. And guess what? Today's the day I'm unwrapping your gifts. Okay, present number one. This present is from Eureka. She's my classmate from ArtApp. And according to her tag, it says, "Happy birthday, Heather. Thank you so much for inviting me. Love you." And it even says here, "Your ArtApp classmate." I really love the wrapper of this. It's glittery. I guess it's time to unbox it. I don't want to tear it. Let's do it. Oh no, I teared it. Best not to destroy your wrapper, but look what happened. I'm so sorry. Okay, the moment of truth. Oh, it's from Pen Shop All Day. Let me open this. It's a jacket or a sweater? So, okay, it's not a jacket or a sweater, but it's like a polo shirt, and it's Pen Shop. I love Pen Shop, so thank you for this, Eureka. I'm just gonna start wearing it, maybe tomorrow or later. My second present is also in gold, and this is from Ate Jeremy. So it says here, "To Heather, happiest birthday, Beh. Thank you so much for inviting me. Salamat kasi naalala mo ako. I hope you'll have a wonderful birthday because that's what you deserve. I love you, and there's a lot of yous." And let me tell you, Ate Jeremy. We met, I enjoyed your company. Of course, you are invited to my party, and thank you so much for coming, and you even performed for me. It meant so much for that night. Time to unbox your gift. Not destroying the wrapper, less damage, and this is the gift. Oh my god, it's a cat! No wonder you asked me what was my favorite animal. It's a cat, and is this a diary? Let me see. This is cool. This is so cute, and it's fluffy. So, yeah. It's a journal or diary. It can also be a sketchbook because there are no lines. Thank you so much. I love this so much. Yeah. Okay, the third present has no wrapper and there's no tag. But this is a beautifully scented, spellbound luxury gift from Simple Indulgence Bag Collection. And I don't want to open it. It looks too beautiful. But of course, I'll be opening it for all of you. Unribboned. Ooh, there's a message inside. It says, "October 14, 2019. Happy 21st day, Heather, from all of us Bautista sisters." Oh, it's from Janiel and her siblings. Okay. It says here, this is the body wash. And this is the moisturizing body lotion. And there's a rose soap with a loofah that's in pink. This is nice. I could add this to my bag collection. Thank you so much once again for this. The next gift may be tiny. And this is from Atalie. We just recently met. And to my surprise, she bought me a gift. And I unboxed it. Whoopsie. It's a necklace. It's so beautiful. And I love roses, so this is a great choice. How did you know? It may but look at this, it's so beautiful. Thank you so much, Atelier. I love it so much. And I didn't have to break the wrapper. Okay, thanks again. My next gift is the SM Star bag. Oh, okay. And there's chocolate stain. Probably this person ate chocolate cake before my party. I'm just kidding. This is from Claire. Oh, this is Jeremy's friend. And it says here to Heather, happy birthday from Claire Villa. That's her full name. Okay, let me unwrap this. Actually, just untie the ribbon. It's in a bag. Okay, let's see what's inside. Oh, it's a bag in a bag. Oh, it's a mug. Okay, I need a mug. And you already gave it to me. Oh, thank you so much. Definitely will make my breakfast better when I make tea. Thanks again. This next gift occupied the entire frame of the video. It's really big. And there's no tag. I wonder from who is this from? Inside, ooh, there are two towels. One pink and one caramel brown. The tag says, do not dry clean. Noted. I'm kidding, I know who these towels are from. I've spoken to them off cam, and they revealed who they are. I'm gonna say it, this is from Denzel. Oh, I love towels because I love showering every day. Just kidding, what am I saying? I love roses, again. Thanks, again. I have no words to say, but this is great. Thank you so much. And where's the tag again? Just kidding, you don't need a tag. My next gift looks similar, so I'll be opening it at the same time. I mean, I'll be opening them at the same time. Once again, no tags. Is this a trend now? Anonymous gifting? We shall see what's inside. Is this wine? Whoops! Ooh! It's a lamp, just kidding. It's a water bottle from Flip and Sip. I don't sweat, I sparkle. That's what it says. Yes, this is so true. The other one, I wonder what's in the bag. Whoops. Ooh, it's another color. When nothing is going right, go left. To the left, to the left. I don't know the lyrics of that song. Okay, so I have two water bottles. And I spoke to them off cam. One's from Brazil, one's from Giselle. I don't know which is which. But thank you so much. Next one's in a bag, in a wrapper. This is from Tito Cardi, Tita Baby, and Gamboa family. Thank you so much for this gift, and it's time to unwrap it. Oops, I tore it off again. How am I supposed to open this? Oh no, I might destroy it again. I guess I'll be opening it from the behind, I don't know. Destroy the wrapper again. Ooh, what is this? Is this a sweater now? It looks like a sweater. Unbox it. Okay, it is a sweater. It's a half sweater. It's short sleeve because we live in a tropical country. It never gets cold here. And the brand is A.S. Elegant. Thank you so much for this, and I love the color. This gift is from Tita Diet and Tita Edward. This is pretty big. I wonder what it is. Let's unwrap it. backpack. Okay. You wrapped up well. Okay, I was planning to purchase a black backpack from Hot Topic, and I guess I didn't have to. And this is so nice. It's Figliarina. It's a mini backpack. So I could use this maybe on my Saturday classes. It's so beautiful. I love it. Thank you so much. My next gift occupies the entire frame of the video also. And this is from Tita Jean and RJ De Jesus. And thanks for this. I'm excited to open it. We shall see what's in it. This is pretty tape. But bigger, it's Forever Spring Feeling Groovy Shimmer Body Wash. And there's a tag. This time it's from Tito Ariel and Tita Zeng. Okay, it says happiest birthday, Heather. More to come. Thank you so much. I guess they are linked together with this two bad collections. Yeah. Thanks again for all of these presents. Last but not the least, the biggest one of them all. Packaging. Okay, this occupies the entire frame of the vid. It says blue magic, but the bag is red, so it should be red magic, right? Okay, I'm kidding. It says, happy birthday, God bless you. June and Irene. Family. Thank you so much for this, and let's see what's inside. Ribbons flying. And it's taped again. Oops, that might take a while to unwrap this. I mean open.
So cute, beep.
Okay, and there's also a lollipop. A wooden lollipop that says happy birthday. It's a wand. A lollipop wand. Thank you so much for this, and this is too cute. Wraps up the Dazzling 21 unwrapping of gifts video. Thanks again for being a part of my Dazzling 21, and I truly love all of your gifts. See you again!